भगवते वासुदेवाय ॐ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय Narayanam namaskrityam Naram chaiva narottamam Daivim sarasatim vyasam Tato jayamudirayat Nastaprayeshu vabhadreshu Nityam Bhagavata Sevaya Bhagavati Uttama Shloke Bhakti Bhavati Naishtaki So today we are beginning the Holy Name Week, very special week for the devotees of ISKCON.
Tomorrow is the day we travel back for America. And today, of course, we are celebrating the appearance of Lord Brahmana Dev. Tomorrow is also the appearance day of Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur is the pioneer of spreading Krishna consciousness in the Western world. In the year 1896, Bhaktivinoda Thakur was writing books about Lord Chaitanya and sending them to universities in America and Canada.
在1896年, Bhaktivinoda Thakur 就开始撰写关于主 Chaitanya 的书籍, 并把这些书籍发到了美国和加拿大。
So Srila Prabhupada described him as pioneering the spreading of Lord Chaitanya's movement.
他不怕这个形容他为传播主释迦亚的教导先驱。
Thakur, we will speak about Bhaktivinoda Thakur tomorrow, of course, when we have more time.
我们明天会有更多的时间讲述关于Bhaktivinoda Thakur的故事。Today,
we want to speak about the importance of the Holy Name Week.
今天我们想要讲关于圣名之舟的重要性。It's
a week in which we want to be very conscious about distributing the holy name.
这一周我们想要保持很好的觉知去传播圣名。Of
course, every day we should be thinking about distributing the holy name.
当然，我们每天都应该想如何去传播圣名。So
every day you're thinking about distributing the holy name, then every day is a holy day. But because most people are not thinking about distributing the holy name, so that's why we have a special week in which we want to emphasize the importance of distributing the holy name.
但是大多数的人，他每天不会这么去想着传播圣名，所以我们有这样一个特殊的一周，去强调传播圣名的重要性。We
want to take every opportunity to distribute the holy name to wherever we go.
我们想要不放弃每一个机会，无论我们去到哪个地方，都能去传播圣名。Lord
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu instructed the Brahmana in Kurma Desh. That wherever you go, whoever you meet, you have to tell them about Krishna.
主持丹尼亚他知道库玛地士的婆罗门说，无论你去到哪里，无论你见到了谁，你都要告诉他们 Krishna.
So that instruction was given particularly for people in grihastha life, in the family life.
这个教导尤其是给那些居士grihastha的人。
Because often people in the grihastha ashram, they're very busy with so many other things.
通常居士忙着从事别的活动。
They have no time, they will say, I have no time, I have to work, I have to take care of my children, I have to cook, I have to clean.
他们没有时间，总是要去工作，去照顾家庭，去打扫房子，去做饭。
They will make many excuses why they have no time to chant Hare Krishna.
他们会找很多的借口，为什么自己没有时间唱诵 Hare Krishna？
So, we're beginning the week. We want to emphasize the importance of trying to distribute the holy name everywhere.
所以这一周我们想强调圣名传播到各地的重要性。
We'd like to introduce the holy name to 1 million people who have never heard the holy name.
我们想要把圣名传播给数百万从来没有聆听过圣名的人。It's
not very difficult to find 1 million people who never heard the holy name.
找到一百万个没有听到过圣名的人并不难。
Especially where you live in this part of the world.
尤其是在世界的这个地方。
In this part of the world, most people have never heard the holy name. 在这个地方，大多数人从来没有听过圣名。When we go out and chant, and then people say, "What are you doing? What is it?" People are puzzled. They don't know. They're not familiar. 当我们出去唱诵的时候，人们会问：“这个是什么？”他们觉得很困惑，他们并不熟悉。People think we're Buddhists.
他们见到 Hare Krishna 奉献者，会觉得可能是佛教徒。
But if you go to England, if you're dressed like a monk in England, people will sing the Hare Krishna mantra to you.
但是如果在英国，你穿打扮的像僧侣一样，大家就会对你讲 Hare Krishna 的曼陀罗。
People in the UK are very familiar with Hare Krishna movement.
在英国，大家对 Hare Krishna 的运动很熟悉。
Every day, devotees go out in the streets of London.
奉献者每天都会走在伦敦的街上。
They're chanting in the main street of London. And people are singing Hare Krishna regularly.
他们在伦敦的主要街上唱诵 Hare Krishna， 大家会经常见到奉献者。
So people are familiar with the holy name. They know Hare Krishna movement.
那里的人对圣名很熟悉，也知道 Hare Krishna 的运动。
But here in this country, we don't find much people going out chanting the holy name and doing kirtan. Not very common.
但是在这个国家，我们不常见到大家上街上唱诵 Hare Krishna kirtan.
So we are trying to encourage people everywhere in the world to distribute the holy name, to make a special program this week, and think of ways in which you can introduce the holy name.
所以我们鼓励世界各个地方的人在这一周去传播圣名，去举办一些特别的活动，去把圣名传播给其他人。
To go out to places where we've never been before and talk to people and tell them about the holy name, ask them to chant.
去到那些奉献者从来没有去到过的地方，和那里的人交谈，告诉他们什么是圣名，告诉他们如何念诵。
There are devotees who are very dedicated to this practice, who make it their life to travel everywhere distributing the holy name.
有的奉献者把自己的一生都奉献给或者致力于传播圣名，他们去到各个地方去传播圣名。There's
a group of devotees who call themselves Namaruchi, and they travel around the world, and wherever they go, they do Sankirtan.
有一个组的奉献者小队叫做 Namaruchi 的小组，他们会去到世界各地举行 Sankirtan。
And they go to so many places where people never seen devotees. And they get them to chant. So we need to also think here in Malaysia how to distribute the holy name. We need to have more Sankirtan. We need to think of other ways also in which we can distribute the Maha Mantra. We need to reach out to people in different parts, in different places, and give them Krishna consciousness. Srila Prabhupada taught us that devotees of Krishna are everywhere. They are waiting for us to find them. We have to go and find them and give them Krishna consciousness. And they can take up this chanting very nicely. Lord Chaitanya would go and travel in South India where people were very much worshippers of demigods. Lord Chaitanya, wherever he went, he would chant the Maha Mantra. And he would sing different songs about Krishna. And he would bring people to Krishna consciousness. In one place in South India, the one Brahmana was a great devotee of Lord Rama, and he was always chanting the name of Lord Rama. But after Lord Chaitanya came there, he began to chant the name of Krishna. Lord Chaitanya asked him, what happened? You were chanting Lord Rama's name, now you're chanting Krishna's name. And the man said, I don't know myself. He said, I cannot control my tongue. Somehow or other, my tongue will just chant Krishna's name because I've seen you and I've heard you chanting, and my tongue is now also chanting.
这个人就说我也不知道发生了什么，我见到你之后，听到你唱诵奎师那的名字，我的舌头就不受控制的开始念诵奎师那的名字。So
in this way, Lord Chaitanya was bringing people to Krishna consciousness.
就这样，主陈天亚带大家带很多人进入到奎师那之学之中。Sometimes
he would stay with people and he would talk to them about Krishna.
有的时候他会和这些人待在一起，向他们讲述奎师那。He
went to one place in South India where the Brahmana was worshipping the deity of Lord Vishnu known as Rangana.
在印度的南部，主持天下去到一个地方，那里的人崇拜主贝师那的一个形象，叫做Rangana。
So at that time, it was beginning of the Chaturmasya, the 4 months of austerity. So the Brahmana asked Lord Chaitanya to stay there. Because usually during Chaturmasya it will rain more and makes it very difficult to travel. So he said, better you just stay here for 4 months.
因为当查图玛夏开始的时候，就会开始下雨，这个时候旅行变得很困难。大家说你留下来吧。So
Lord Chaitanya stayed there, and every day he would talk to people about Krishna.
所以主持人他留了下来，每天他都会讲述奎师那。And
he made devotees. After he stayed there, then some of the people from the family became devotees, and they left their home. They went to stay in Vrindavan as full-time devotees. Yeah, they left their home. They want to become full-time devotees.
他们想成为全职的奉献者。
Not just part-time devotees.
并不是兼职的奉献者。
Right? We should always think how to increase our devotion to Krishna.
我们应该总是想着如何增加我们对 Krishna 的份爱。
We may be thinking, oh, I'm a devotee, I'm initiated, I chant Hare Krishna.
我们可能觉得我是奉献者，我启迪了，我每天念 Hare Krishna.
But we only come to associate once a week.
但我们每周只联谊一次。
And some people don't even associate once a week. They only come for festivals.
有的人甚至一周都。不联谊一次，只来参加节日。
So we need to have more festivals.
我们需要有更多的节日。
Right, and if every day is a festival, then every day more people will come.
如果每天都是节日，每天都会有很多人来。
Just like we saw today at the Jagannath Temple there in Kuala Lumpur, there were so many people there.
就像今天在吉隆坡的扎格纳寺庙，有很多的人。
There were so many people, they were chanting and chanting the whole day, Kirtan was going on.
很多人大家在唱诵，不停地唱诵，一整天都有不停的 Kirtan.
So every day could be like that.
每天都可以是这样子。
Just like in Vrindavan, and when I first went to Vrindavan, there were not many people in the temple, and Vrindavan was quite a quiet place.
就像在 Vrindavan, 我刚去本达文的时候，庙里没有太多的人，那个地方很安静。
Now you go to Vrindavan, it's so busy, it's so noisy. They won't even let you drive a car into Vrindavan now because there's no space.
但是现在你去到本达文，非常的喧嚣，非常的热闹，有很多的人，甚至他们都不允许你把车子开进本达文。
You have to park your car outside and walk into Vrindavan, take a rickshaw or something.
你需要把车停在本达文的外面，走进来或者坐着三轮车进来。
So, the Vrindavan changed. It became very busy, more and more people, because the devotees were coming and preaching and going and telling people about Vrindavan.
本达文改变了，是因为奉献者在不停地向大家讲述本达文，向大家传教。
So they were making propaganda, and more people want to come to Vrindavan and come and see the temples.
因为他们的这种传播，越来越多的人希望能够去到本达文，去到庙宇里面。
And not only Vrindavan, this is true many, many temples.
不仅是在本达万这种情况发生，在很多的庙宇也是这样子的。
In India, the biggest tourist attraction place in India is the temple. It's the temple of Balaji in Tirupati.
在印度最大的一个旅游景点是庙，其中有一个著名的庙，是巴拉西的庙，在乌鲁帕提。
So in Malaysia, where are the tourist places here in Malaysia?
在马来西亚，游客景点在哪里呢
？People go Cameron Highlands. Cameron Highlands.
金马伦。
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 金马伦
高原。
金马伦高原。
高原。
高原。
Yeah, and that Malaysia people want to enjoy, they will go to mountain place and enjoy the cool climate.
如果他们想去享受的话，去在那高山上享受凉爽的气候。
They think they will enjoy in this way.
他们觉得这种方式自己会获得一些娱乐。
And so we need to make temples in these places.
我们需要在这些地方去建庙。
Wherever the people are, we need to go there and meet the people and give them Krishna consciousness.
无论人们在哪里，我们需要去到他们在的地方，把奎师那之学给到他们。
We need to go in all the big cities. We don't just sit in the village where nobody is, but we go to the city where all the people are.
我们需要去到城市里面那些人们居住的大城市，而不只是待在乡村里面。
If the people are in the resorts, in the holiday places, then we'll go there.
如果人们去度假村，他在度假村里，在度假的地方，我们就去那些地方。
And we will go and distribute books and chant the holy name and tell them about Krishna.
我们去到那里，就去派书传播圣名，告诉他们关于 Krishna 的事情。
So, of course, nowadays that the modern age, people are not reading books so much. They have all. Everybody has the mobile phone, so they have.They can read the soft copy.
在现在的人们不太读书，每个人都沉浸在手机上，他们可以读这种电子书。
Yeah, we can get them to read the books online.
我们可以让他在网上读书。
And we can introduce them to the devotional activities, all the websites which the devotees have.
我们可以把奉献者建立的各种网站推荐给他们，让他们参与到户外活动服务中。
But devotees are very enthusiastic. Some devotees are very expert in distributing books.
奉献者很有热情，有些奉献者他派书很专业。
And of course, nowadays people say, "But I have no cash."
现在有人说我没有现金。
They say it's okay. You can give by the mobile phone.
我们说你可以用手机线上支付。
Just transfer to my mobile phone.
转到我手机上就行。
Right, but this way devotees are distributing books around the world.
就这样子，奉献者在世界各地派书。
You don't need to touch money anymore.
他们甚至不需要碰到钱。
Just hold your phone.
举着手机就行了。
And let them transfer the money into the phone.
让他们把钱转到手机里。
And this way they can get a book.
这样他们可以得到书。
We need to be thinking how to give people Krishna consciousness.
我们需要思考的是如何让人们得到 Krishna 知觉。
So, chanting is one way. Book distribution is another way.
唱诵是一种方式，派书是另外一种方式。
And then distributing prasadam, of course, is very wonderful.
还有去派菩萨戒也是很棒的事情。
Everyone likes to eat nice, tasty food.
大家都喜欢吃美味可口的东西。
And so many people came to Krishna consciousness just by prasadam.
很多人进入到回世纳之觉当中是因为菩萨的。
And distributing nice, tasty prasadam.Can have a very lasting effect on people.
去派非常美味可口的菩萨戒，对一些人来说有很深远的影响。
In Australia, they have the marathon. They have the marathon. You know, people run the marathon.
在澳大利亚，他们有马拉松，但是不是跑步的马拉松。
So they have this marathon. They run through this around the city. One on a Sunday, usually they'll run it.
他们通常就是在周日，有些地方会有马拉松那种，周日的马拉松。
In Malaysia, they have it on the Penang. They run across the Penang Bridge and back.
在马来西亚槟城，他们会跑槟城大桥跑过去。
So the devotees in Australia, when they have the marathon, the devotees will go there with oranges, and they give the runners, they'll give them a piece of orange.
在澳大利亚，奉献者就是有马拉松活动跑步的时候，他会去到那个活动场地，给这些人橘子、橘子瓣。
So I met this one man. He told me, he said, I was running the marathon, and I just remember this one man came and gave me this piece of orange, and it was so delicious, so refreshing.
我在澳大利亚遇到一个人，他参加马拉松之后告诉我。我在那个地方遇到奉献者，他给了我一个橘子，这个橘子的味道非常的美味，非常可口。
So he always remembered Hare Krishna devotees that they gave him this orange when he was running the marathon.
所以他就会一直记住 Hare Krishna 奉献者在他参加马拉松的时候给了他橘子。
And then Steve Jobs.Who was he was the head man of the Apple computer. He was the CEO of the Apple computer company. Before Apple became a big company, he was a poor man, and he was going to eat prasadam at the Hare Krishna temple.
所以 Steve Jobs 就是苹果之前的CEO， 在他的公司苹果公司建立之前，他是一个很穷的人，所以他以前去哈尔克什的庙里吃过菩萨的。
And he was appreciating how he got such nice tasty food in the Hare Krishna temple.
他很感激自己在庙里吃了那么好吃的食物。
So there were many, many people who all greatly appreciated prasadam. It was their first contact with Krishna.
所以对于很多人来说，菩萨达他们是他们接触奎师那的第一个事情，他们记忆深刻。
But we're beginning the holy name week. We want to give people the holy name. We want to get people to chant.
但是我们现在开始了圣名之中，我们想要把圣名给到别人，想让他们开始念诵。
People, of course, when we ask people to chant, they say no, can't.
当然呢，我们让人去念诵的时候说，他们会说念不了。
So we try to trick them somehow or other to get them to chant Hare Krishna.
我们会想一些方法去把他们圈进来，让他们开始念诵。
Sometimes we get people chanting, and they're just trying. They're ridiculing or making a fool of the devotee. They're chanting, and they think they're ridiculing the devotee. But when they're chanting, it's very pleasing to the devotee.
有些人他觉得 ，Is that telling that ridiculous devotees?
Yeah, they're trying to make a fool. They're ridiculing.
有的人在念诵的时候就会取笑奉献者或者开奉献者的玩笑，但是当他们念诵的时候，对于奉献者来说是很被取悦的。
Right, they're chanting, you know, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. And so the devotee will go, oh, cover their ears. And then the people will sing louder. And that way the devotee is very happy. He feels more happy.
有的人念诵的方法可能有点好笑，奉献者就会假装捂住耳朵，但是这个时候他们就更起劲，念唱得更大声了。其实奉献者心里是很开心的。
We want to...How to get people to chant more and louder?
So, 奉献者想的是如何想方设法让其他人唱得更加的大声。
Right, when we tell people, we say Hare Krishna.
Yeah.
And we say everyone chant Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
We say what?
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.
Well, I can't hear you.
Hare Krishna.
Like that, we should get people to chant more and louder.
So, 比如说，我们假装听不到大家的声音，说大点声音，大点声音，让大家越来越大声。
And the more there is chanting of Hare Krishna, the louder there is chanting, the less there is room for Maya.
大家唱诵的声音越大，Maya 的空间就越小。
Right, we say wherever there is Krishna, there can be no Maya.
我们说到 Krishna 在地方就没有 Maya.
Krishna Surya Sama Maya Haya Andhkar Yahan Krishna Tahanahi Maya Adhikar. Wherever there is Krishna, there can be no Maya. Krishna is like the sun, Maya is like darkness.
奎师那在的地方就不会有玛雅，因为奎师那就像太阳，玛雅是黑暗。
So when we put the light on, all the darkness is gone.
所以当有光亮的时候，黑暗就会被驱除。
But as soon as the light goes out, the darkness is there.
但是当光没有了，黑暗就会袭来。
So wherever there is a chanting of the holy name, there's not going to be room for Maya.
所以有圣名的唱诵的地方就没有玛雅。
At least if the chanting is coming from the devotees, then there will be no Maya.
至少如果唱诵来自奉献者，这个地方就没有玛雅。
Kali Yuga Dam Hari Nam Sankirtan. Kali Yuga Dam Hari Nam Sankirtan. Krishna Shakti Vininahi Tara Pravartan.In the Kali Yuga, the Dharma, in the Kali Yuga, is Sankirtan, congregational chanting of the holy name.
在卡利年代，达摩宗教是大家聚在一起唱诵圣名。
in order to do this chanting, in order to spread this chanting, you have to have the power empowerment from Lord Krishna.
大家能够在一起聚在一起唱诵，我们需要来自奎师那的力量。
You need that Krishna Shakti in order to distribute the holy name.
我们需要奎师那 Shakti 来传播圣灵。
Don't just like if you have to go to court, you may have a lawyer to represent you in the court.
比如说我们去法庭上，可能会有一个骗子来替我们打官司。
So in the same way, we want to distribute the holy name of Krishna. You have to be authorized. You have to be an empowered representative of Krishna.
刚才我讲错了，是在法庭上需要有律师帮我们打官司，所以我们去传播圣灵需要被授权，需要有奎师那来自奎师那力量。
And then when you have the proper empowerment.Then you can distribute the holy name to many people.
当我们获得这种力量的时候，就可以把圣名传播给很多的人。
We see there were many people also chanting the holy name, but they could not distribute it.
我们见到很多人自己可以念诵圣名，但是他没有去传播的力量。
They were simply chanting the holy name themselves.
他们仅仅是自己在念诵。
But Lord Chaitanya wanted the holy name to be distributed to everyone.
但是主持人家想把圣名传播给每一个人。
He wanted to give the holy name without distinction any to everyone, everywhere.
他想没有任何区分，没有任何偏见和成见的把圣名传播给各地，每个地方，每一个人。
He said, Priti Viti Achiyot Nagar Adigram Sarvatra Prachar Haide Moranam. The holy name would be heard in every town and village.
他说到圣名会在每个城镇每个乡村都被听到。
So who's going to do this?
谁会来完成这项任务？
Srila Prabhupada did a lot. He went many places.
帕帕德做了很多，他去了很多的地方。
But there's still more places to go.
但是还有更多的地方需要去。
There's so many places where we never distributed the holy name.
有好多的地方我们从来都没有去传播过圣名。
And we need to go. We need to think how to go and how to give the holy name.
我们要思考的是如何去到这些地方，如何把圣名带到那里。
Nice kirtan, nice chanting of the holy name is very powerful.
好的 kirtan, 好的唱诵，圣名的唱诵很有力量。
Prabhupada said, the kirtan, sankirtan, that is like the machine gun.
帕帕德说，像 kirtan 就像 machine gun 一样。
Right, if you have a machine gun,
就像枪一样。
Yeah, if you know, if you're a soldier, your soldier sometimes they carry a gun or a rifle.
有一些战士会举着枪。
Or a rifle.
或者说一个射击的阻击枪。
But if you have a machine gun.
但是如果你有这种机关枪，它速度很快。
Everybody gets a mercy.
你发射击的时候，每个人都会获得仁慈。
Right, that sankirtan.
这个是 sankirtan 的力量。
Right, just like if you have machine, you can shoot many people if you have a machine gun.
就像你如果有一个机关枪，你可以激发到每一个人。
So if we have sankirtan, you can give a lot of mercy.
如果我们有 sankirtan 就可以派发很多仁慈。
Many people can take the mercy.
很多人可以得到仁慈。
It is like the rain cloud.
就像充满积雨的云朵。
And it puts out the fire of material existence.
它会熄灭物质的大火。
So this is the yoga dharma for this Kali Yuga.We're encouraged to perform sankirtan.
这个是 yoga dharma. 在卡利年代，我们被鼓励到去举行 sankirtan.
we're not encouraged to do yagyas, fire sacrifices, rituals. These things are not important in Kali Yuga.
在卡利年代，我们不被鼓励去举行祭祀，或者说是一些仪式，宗教仪式。
But the real yagya in the Kali Yuga is Sankirtan yagya.
在卡利年代，真正的祭祀是 Sankirtan 祭祀。
We want to do more Sankirtan. We want to organize the Sankirtan parties.
我们想要举行更多 Sankirtan 以及 Sankirtan 的小队。
To go everywhere and distribute the holy name.
去到每一个角落去传播圣名。
So we see many places in the world where there are no devotees.
我们见到世界有很多的角落没有奉献者存在。
We need to go there.
我们要去到那个地方。
We need to go and take the holy name and distribute it.
我们要带着圣名去到那里去传播。
It takes enthusiasm, patience, and determination.
需要三个事情，一个是热情，一个是耐心，一个是决心。
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
They're doing their kirtan.
他们在举行他们的 kirtan.
You see their kirtan very loud, very. Everybody can hear.
我们可以见到他们的 kirtan 声音这么大，传得很远。
So we have to also do nice kirtan.
我们也需要有很好的 kirtan.
Our kirtan is mobile. We're not stuck to one place. We can go everywhere.
我们的 kirtan 是流动的，我们不待在一个地方，我们去到不同地方。
We don't just sit in the temple.
我们不是只坐在庙里。
We go out, go everywhere.
我们会出去，去到每个地方。
And distribute the holy name.
去传播圣名。
Okay, Hare Krishna, Srila Prabhupada ki
jai.
Go back to Vrinda ki
jai.
Any questions?
大家有任何问题吗？
Yes.
Maharaj, you said Sankirtan Yajna is the only sacrifice that is recommended for this age, and that all other methods of sacrifice are not recommended. But sometimes we see.For example, initiation ceremonies, housewarming ceremonies.
What?
During initiation and housewarming ceremonies. So we see an actual fire sacrifice. Why not just do some keep in this time?
Just. 他问的问题是，既然说在卡利年代不崇拜、不推荐火祭，为什么在起义的时候大家会举办火祭，而不是只是举行 Sankirtan？
Well, when we do these other ceremonies, like when we do initiation and when we do housewarming, we also do kirtan. We don't do these things without kirtan.
在起义的时候，以及有的时候家里面进行净化的时候，也会举行 Sankirtan， 而不是说只有祭祀，没有 Sankirtan。
When we worship the deity, we also do Sankirtan。
我们崇拜神像也会做 Sankirtan。
When we were doing Abhishek, we were having Sankirtan。
我们在做 Abhishek 的时候，其实同时也在做 Sankirtan。
Before we give classes, we do Kirtan。
讲课之前也会有 Kirtan。
So kirtan is going on all the time.
So kirtan 一直在进行。
These other activities are there just to satisfy the minds of some people.
其他的活动我们会举办，只是有些人想看到。
But the real yagya is the kirtan.
真正的祭祀是 kirtan.
The other activities are just a show.
其他活动只是一种表现形式。
What is really important is the kirtan.
最重要的是 curtain.
And Prabhupada said like that about the, when they installed the deities in Vrindavan, they had the brahmanas come to do the rituals, but Prabhupada said the real installation was done by the kirtan.
在 Vrindavan, 帕帕德就是安置神像的时候，对大家说到有婆罗门做各种仪式，但是真正的仪式最重要的是 curtain.
The real yagya in the Kali Yuga. Is this kirtan? And that was Lord Chaitanya's business. He was there, kirtan every day in Jagannath Puri. He was always having kirtan. And he brought the holy name out of the temple, so he had everybody chanting. There's no question of somebody not being qualified. Everyone can chant the holy name. And even if people don't chant, if they just hear the kirtan and see the kirtan, they greatly benefit.
Okay.
谢谢。
You can say to them Hare Krishna. Let them hear the holy name. Just tell them this is a mantra for this Kali Yuga. You don't have to tell them that you represent a society or anything. Just tell them that you want them to chant this mantra.
We distributed many Bhagavad Gita, but after people got it, many don't read. They never read or open it. Same with the card, many people don't chant.
Well, you have to teach them the Bhagavad Gita. We have courses, we have special PowerPoint presentations. You can present chapter by chapter. In Bangalore, one devotee made this PowerPoint presentation, each chapter, one PowerPoint presentation. So every day, 1 hour a day, you can go one chapter for Bhagavad Gita. You have to introduce them, to help them to learn, to understand the Bhagavad Gita. We also couldn't understand it in the beginning. But we heard from the devotees. And we started to read it more carefully and understand it. Yeah, that will be difficult for people in the beginning. But if they buy the book, it means they have an interest. So you have to help them to understand more about the book. You have to teach them some basic things.
教他们一些基本的概念。
Teach them you're not the body.
教他们你不是这个躯体。
Ask them, do you know who you are?
问他们你知道你是谁吗？
You have to teach them about the body and the soul.
教他们什么是躯体，什么是灵魂。
So you have to give them this basic knowledge.
你需要把基础的知识给到他们。
Mm-hmm. Gradually they can understand.
他去机场了。
Okay.
It's okay
now.
One question from the phone. We have encouraged to chant Hare Krishna Maha Mantra as much as possible. When do we chant Narasimha Stotram? Sometimes when accidents happen, are we supposed to chant Narasimha?Stotram or for protection， 这个问题是我们被就鼓励要一直念诵哈利·克什纳马哈曼特，念诵的时间越多越好。那我们什么时候应该去念诵纳尔辛哈的这个顶拜祷文？有的时候意外发生的时候，我们是否需要念诵尼辛哈这部的祷文来祈求保护呢？
Yeah, well, Lord Nrisimha, Prabhupada introduced us, he gave us the Nrisimha mantra to chant. One time Prabhupada was not well, he was having some problem health. So he gave us the Nrisimha mantra, he said we can pray to Lord Nrisimha today to protect him.
有一次帕帕的身体不太好，所以他会念诵那儿你信他这个的祷文，他把这个祷文介绍给我们。
Is that it would help to protect our devotees and our Krishna consciousness movement.
这个祷文念诵可以来保护奉献者，保护我们的奎师那之举。
Of course, we can just simply chant Hare Krishna.
我们也可以只是念 Hare Krishna.
But we can also pray to Lord Nrisimha today. Some people will be feel more attraction by worshiping Lord Nrisimha today.
我们也可以向主尼辛哈队伍祈祷，有的人他觉得和主尼辛哈队伍之间更有连接，更被吸引。
Lord Nrisimha Dev is one of the prominent avatars of Lord Vishnu.
主尼辛哈队伍是主威士努其中的一个化身。
So Prabhupada introduced us to that chanting of the Nrisimha mantra at the end of the arti.
所以帕帕德就让我们在RT结束的时候唱诵这个祷文。
But the real protection comes from the holy name of Lord Krishna.
但是真正的保护来自于主奎师那的圣名。
We say Mari Krishna Raki Ki Raki Krishna Mari.
我们说
，If Krishna wants to kill someone, no one can save him. And if Krishna wants someone to live, nobody can kill him.
所以我们说到，如果奎师那想要杀死一个人，没有人能活下来；如果奎师那想让一个人活着，没有一个人能杀死他。
But sometimes we may be in a dangerous, very dangerous situation. At that time, we may like to pray to Lord Nrisimha Dev.
如果有的时候我们处于很危机的情况下，也可能想向主尼辛哈帝祈祷。
But our real protection is coming ultimately from Lord Krishna.
但是真正的保护自然的从奎师那那里我可以得到。
Lord Nrisimha Dev is avatar of Vishnu, and Vishnu is coming from Lord Krishna.
主尼辛哈帝是主威士的化身，而威士奴是来自奎师那。
So we give the most importance to chanting the name of Krishna.
所以我们把最重要的事情是念诵奎师那的名字。
We chant on our Gita Maha Mantra. We don't chant the Nrisimha Mantra on our Japa Gita every day.
我们在念珠上念诵马哈曼陀罗，而不是尼辛哈帝的祈祷每天。
We're just chanting Lord Nrisimha this prayer once at the end of Arti every day.
我们每天只在 Arti 的时候会念一次。
But we have much more shelter in the chanting of the Hare Krishna.
但是我们更多的是托庇于 Hare Krishna 曼陀罗。
Yes, somebody else had a question. Yes. Is it Bridget here?
在这里。
嗯。
主要是那个。
嗯。
菠萝。 刚才您讲到说可以给对方讲国家梵歌，每天讲一章，做一个师姐。我想知道，对我们讲的人需要储备到什么程度才有这个资格去讲？如果讲的话，需要讲需要读梵文吗？说还是只读议论和要旨？
You mentioned about teaching the Gita, so how much should we, to what extent we are qualified when, until we reach what kind of stage we can go teach? Should we know the Sanskrit or a translation appropriate enough?
Well, whatever you know more than them.
无论你知道什么，你比这些人知道的要多。
That's the main thing. You're a devotee, you're practicing this, you're reading this regularly. You may not know everything, many things we may not know, but because you're a devotee, you're able, you're qualified to speak to others. But don't make up, don't just use your own imagination. Repeat what you have heard from the devotees.
但是不要用自己的想象，你去说奉献者向你说过的话。
Or whatever you've read in the books, you repeat that.
重复奉献者和你说的话，或者说书籍当中说到的。
Don't just speak your own imagination, your own speculation.
不要用自己的想象或者推敲。
Speak authorized, proper facts from the scriptures.
从经典当中去讲述被权威认可的话语。And
if you do that, then you're qualified.
如果你这么做，你就有资质。您刚才讲到，就是传播圣名需要被授权，这个授权是指启迪吗？
You mentioned distributing the holy name, we should be empowered, authorized. So does it refer to the initiation?
It refers to contact with the devotees.
指的是和奉献者的连接接触。
You've received the holy name from the devotees.
你从奉献者那里接触到圣名。
So you got it from an authorized source.
你从被认可的权威那里接受到。
So you can distribute the holy name.
所以你可以去传播。
Because you got it from. Ultimately, we got it from Prabhupada.
我们也都是从帕帕那里得到的圣名。
Prabhupada gave it to, and Prabhupada got it from his guru.
帕帕能从他的guru得到。
So we're all chanting the holy name. It's coming through Parampara.
所以每个人念诵圣名来自使徒传系。
So that we're connected to the proper source. We're authorized to distribute.
这就意味着我们是个恰当的途径相连接的，我们可以去传播。那可以利用读书会的方式吗？就比如说一开始只是带着他们一起来读国家梵歌的原文译文和标识，就是先读一遍，这样可以吗？
Reading group, can we do it in a formal reading group? Everybody just read the. Slokha,
prepare
translation.
Yeah, but not just read, you have to discuss, you have to explain. Not just a reading exercise. Okay, we have to stop getting late. Hare Krishna, Shri Prabhupada.